He read, and I said, this is a guy, because you know something, he's an excellent actor. And through my story, through his story now, I think what I did many years ago, he'll be able to do now. And look good, anyway, because you know, what a handsome guy. I was never that handsome, I can tell you that.